bago nyo mag-build ng something. And that's what you guys were able to do inside the PBB housing.
Yeah, that's just actually, that's one of the best things. Like, yung mga couples, like in real life, they didn't like just get together after like one night or something. They have like a found like years of friendship or years of months and years of friendship, and they know each other so well. That's one of the best things. Though. You love each other before actually like becoming in love with each other. Ganyan.
Loving
someone is different than being in love with someone. You know what I mean?
Totoo, bro. Totoo yun na parang there's a romantic love and there's a love na talagang mahal mo lang talaga yung tao.
Hey guys, another update naman tayo kay Destrada Alexa Ilacad. Sa Kideon Stallion Talk kahapon at Kiding ay may mga revelation again sa PBB and sa mga housemates. Also, Albi, maraming mga katanungan and mga previous nila no, sa loob na palang ng bahay ni Kuya about Alexa and KD sa mga pinagdaanan nila. Ito po ay story nila na nasa loob palang ng bahay ni Kuya kung saan ay binalikan din ni Albi. KD, there was a nothing romantic there yet. Kasi friends pa lang kayo noon pero ngayon meron na kasi lovers na kayo. So dito po, that's what you thought but your actions and louder than your words, men. Remember, and you were both evicted December 26, 27. Then, on the campaign, fans the Typhoon Odette, kayo na. That was a first, second week on January with Adarla, try to watch Kiddy bahay ni Kuya Christmas party clip when you were both sweetened. So, pigil ko yung manok ko ah, tamang-tamang gigil na talaga ako. Nag-i-explain yarn. Pero ito po ay sabi PBB po yung pinag-uusapan nila ni Albi and Kiddy. And also pinag-uusapan din na ni nila about Alexa Ilacad kung ano yung totoong real status nilang dalawa. Ayon pa kay Kiddy, loving someone is different from being in love with someone. Yes, Kiddy, that's true. And friendship is a really the best foundation to a romantic relationship. Hindi ko naiintindihan kasi English si Kiddy. Yes, they love each other inside PBB and eventually fell in love later. Ito naman po, hindi ba talaga also move on and get a life? Pero ang ganda ng loving someone then falling in love that someone you love. Dudugo ang ilong ko dito kay KD and Albi. So ayan po yung update na tila binalikan lang nila story ng PBB. Kumbaga si Albi, PBB reveal previous nila noon. Kasi noon wala pa sila and ngayon daw may something na ang dalawa.